Sports News customer service is trying home safely to claim your prize. Congratulations.